गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर फोर्थ चैप्टर दैट इज हीट. हमें लास्ट चैप्टर में हम क्या समझे व्हाट डिड आई एक्सप्लेन टू यू. आई एक्सप्लेन टू यू अबाउट दैट हीट. हीट क्या होता है. हीट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी. ओके हाउ वी शुड फाइंड आउट दैट by measuring the temperatures. Yes, whether it is cool or hot, we can identify by measuring its temperature. So for that, there is one instrument we are using that is called as a thermometer. So already I have last day, I have explained about that. What is that temperature? Temperature is nothing but it is one hotness or coolness of the body. And we are finding about that. And its units, SI units, degree Kelvin. But in the different scales also you are using like Fahrenheit, Celsius and degree Kelvin. Okay, so students, today we are going to discuss about the measuring temperature. How we are measuring the temperature, you have seen that students. ठीक है. जब तुम बुखार आएगा क्या करते तुम डॉक्टर के पास जाते. Yes, we are going to near the doctor and first of all what we are saying. So I am feeling suffering from the fever. Yes, at that time the doctor first checking your body temperature. How he is checking? First of all, he will keep the thermometer in your mouth or on the armpit, under the armpit. Yes, and he will detect that temperature. So whenever the thermometer will keep or contact to your body, that it will give that readings. What is your body temperature? Yes, in that may by the Celsius scale we can use or by the digital nowadays it is finding that is the Fahrenheit scales we can find it also. Yes, so it is commonly we are using that a Celsius and a Fahrenheit scale to measure the temperature of the body or substances. So let us discuss how we are measuring the temperature or how we are finding the temperature of the body. May we are boiling the water or may what is that ice or maybe our body temperature, whatever that. Whenever we are finding that hotness or coldness of their body, we are using that one special instrument that is called as a thermometer. And how we are measuring that temperature, today we are going to discuss. हम आज जा रहे कैसे हम मेजर करते. What is that we are going to discuss. So let us start the students. First of all, measuring the temperature. The temperature of a substance of a body is measuring of the degree of hotness or coldness of the substance or of the body. हमें जो मेजर करते क्या करते हमें इसका हॉटनेस कितना है इसका कोल्डनेस कितना है. ठीक है. सपोज वी आर बॉइलिंग द वाटर कैन यू से दैट व्हाट इज दैट वेदर इट इज कूल और हॉट. यस, हाउ विल फाइंड आउट बाय द पुटिंग दैट फिंगर. नो. सो इट इज इफ इट इज वेरी लेस हॉट इज देयर यू कैन चेक बट दैट इज वेरी असेंट इट विल मेक योर फिंगर विल बर्न. सो डोंट पुट डायरेक्ट योर फिंगर. यस. सो फॉर दैट व्हाट बाय ऑब्जर्विंग आल्सो यू कैन से दैट इट इज हॉट वाटर. Whenever we are seeing that ice, that by observing without touching also we can say that it is a cold. But accurately we cannot say what is the temperature. For that we are using instruments. Yes, because we cannot put that or we cannot detect that accurately what is the temperature of the body. Yes, so for that what we are saying, we are using that one thermometer. There are different types of thermometers are there nowadays. Infrared thermometers also discovered that we are using for that to find that to detect the temperature. Yes, now that corona virus purposes we are more alert about that and we are using the infrared thermometer. Before what is that digital thermometers almost all you are attached and you know that or more familiar that is digital thermometer. So how we are using, what is the thermometer, today we are going to see that. So scale of temperature, first of all we will discuss about that. In that scale, whatever we are measuring that temperature, what are the scales? Thermometer has the variation of the scales. Variation means marking. What is that? In the scales already have learned that there is a marking, the variations or the scales. These are called lower and upper fixed points. So this is lower, the least, and this is upper and this is the maximum. That means fixed points. Okay, minimum that lower that points this is. And that is the upper, that means highest points. The two commonly used scales for measuring temperature are Celsius scale and a Fahrenheit scale. Okay, so in general in our India if you see that commonly we are using what is that Celsius or we are commonly we are using that Hamlet scale. So the two scales main commonly we are using. It is although Kelvin is the all universal we are using. SI unit of the temperature is Kelvin. लेकिन हम कौन से स्केल पे यूज कर रहे हैं? सेल्सियस स्केल यूज कर रहे हैं और कौन सा फारेनहाइट स्केल यूज कर रहे हैं? बोलते हमें हमारा बॉडी टेम्परेचर यूजिंग कर रहे हैं कितना बोल रहे हैं ना, वी आर सेइंग 37 डिग्री सेल्सियस. ओके, और व्हाट वी आर सेइंग 98.4 डिग्री और 6 डिग्री फारेनहाइट. 98.4 डिग्री फारेनहाइट स्केल पे वी कैन सी दैट आवर बॉडी टेम्परेचर नॉर्मल टेम्परेचर ऑफ ए हेल्दी पर्सन और नॉर्मल टेम्परेचर ऑफ ए ह्यूमन बॉडी इज हाउ मच, कितना है? 98.4 डिग्री फारेनहाइट, अदरवाइज 37 डिग्री सेल्सियस के हम बोल सकते हैं. ठीक है, लुक एट हियर फ्रेंड्स, ऑन द सेल्सियस स्केल लोअर एंड अपर फिक्स्ड पॉइंट्स आर 0 डिग्री एंड 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस रेस्पेक्टिवली. मींस लोअर पॉइंट्स, दैट इज द लोअर पॉइंट्स, दिस इज कॉल्ड एज आई ड्रॉन दैट लोअर पॉइंट, दिस इज दैट मींस 0 डिग्री, दैट इज द फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट, and 100 degree, that is the upper point, upper fixed point, that is called as a boiling point. If you are, you know that friends, in previous classes you have studied the boiling point of the water is 100 degree, that means whenever that water will reaches 100 degree it starts to boil. Okay, but whenever the water reaches 0 degree, whenever it will decrease the temperature and whenever it will reach 0 degree it starts to form the ice. Okay, did you understand friends? So we can say that the boiling point of water is 100 degree Celsius. Okay, and that is the freezing point or melting point of ice also 0 degree Celsius we can say, or the freezing point of the water is called as a 0 degree Celsius. This is a scale used in laboratory thermometer. Generally whatever the scales they are using commonly, that is called as a laboratory thermometer. Okay, in that clinical thermometer that we are or a digital thermometer or infraradiation thermometer, these are called as generally laboratory thermometer. So now we will discuss about that using thermometer. Okay, what is that thermometer and case use karte, tumko pata hai ki case use karte thermometer? Just one capillary tube like one. Yes, do you know that capillary tube, that inside one tube structure is there and that one end you can observe that like this. So this black color, just one lead is there, one bulb is there, and it is filled with the mercury. Okay, suppose it is marker pen, you can see that this white part, just one capillary tube like, and this on end of that one bulb is there, and that bulb is filled with the mercury. Mercury is one metal, not a, it is a, in the liquid form it will stay, but it is a metal. Okay, metal in liquid form it will stay. Okay, so that mercury will stay at the one end of that what is that capillary tube, and when this mercury we are contacting to our body, at that time this mercury gets heat, wo garm hone ke baad suddenly wo start karte rise karte expand ho jata hai, jab expanded hoga wo usko move karte upwards and that upwards reading are there and up to maximum how much it will touch rises, that is our reading point and we can detect what is the temperature of the body. Okay, so did you understand friends, whenever you will go to the doctor here or whenever you are suffering bukhar, jab tumko bukhar aa gaya wo time pe hum kya karte, doctor pass jate, doctor kya karte, usko jo thermometer hai usko tumko pata hai uska ek end mein kya rehta hai, sa bulb jaisa rehta, wo bulb ko kya karte, tumhara mouth under the tongue can put, otherwise under the armpit you can keep that bulbs. Okay, so don't want to actually hold that bulb, because whenever you hold that bulb the temperature whatever your body there the temperature will drop. So opposite side of that thermometer you have to catch, and this if it is a bulb then you have to put it into the mouth. Okay, so let us see, a thermometer is made of a thin long and uniform glass tube called a capillary tube. This is on this inside one tube like it is there, through this the mercury will rise. Okay, whenever will gets heat the mercury will expanded, and actually that mercury is stored here, this is mercury, in that this is one I have drawn, that this is mercury and filled with it. Whenever this part will get and contact to that body or surface or any object, then suddenly this mercury gets that heat, and whenever the mercury get heat at that time it starts to expand or rises inside, then it will rises. Okay, so after how much heat it will there, it will show that what is the temperature of that body also. object. It has a ball filled with mercury at one end. This is the mercury and at one end. When the ball is in contact with the body, the mercury gets heated and rises in the cavity. जब मर्क्यूरी हिट हो जाता है क्या हो जाता है वो ऊपर हो जाता है मतलब एक्सपेंड होता है वो एक्सपेंड होने के उत्तर किधर जाएगा when that capillary tube is there that through that it will be expand move upwards whenever it will move upward whatever the reading that it will slowly it will increases do you understand whenever it will increases suppose it will come 99 that means we will understand that the temperature is 99 degrees Celsius we are saying that just CG or he is suffering from little fever whenever it will reach 100 we are saying he is suffering fever but whenever it is 98 point something then we are saying oh, our body temperature is normal because our body temperature is normal is how much 98.4 degree Fahrenheit or 37 degree Fahrenheit you can say the marking up to which the mercury rises tells you the temperature of the body when or up to how much that mercury will rise that is the temperature of your body okay did you understand students about that so first of all we have to get that measuring the temperatures already I have told you they are commonly we are using the two scales and a special the Fahrenheit scale and a Celsius scale and it is the lower point is the 0 degree and a upper point is the 100 degree in the Celsius scale okay but whenever we are saying that how much that temperature of that body and how much temperature of the water at that time we are using in this way. Did you understand? Okay. So these are about that how to use or how we are measuring that temperature of the body by using the thermometer. Next we will discuss about the different types of thermometers are there, students. About that we will discuss in the next upcoming video. You can see. So that you have to enjoy this video and you have to write in your notebook and we'll see that next video. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.